People in Reading, they just don't know what to do. And finally, at last, there is something to tell them. If you listen now, you can hear people traipsing up and down Broad Street, weeping, bemoaning the fact that they don't know what to do. Now finally, we've got this beautiful new website to tell them that there's tons of stuff to do in Reading. It's like a massive megaphone to the arts in Reading.